Dear viewers, I welcome you all to this video. Today in this video, I'm going to explain about CoolText, a graphics generator tool, online software. It's useful for logo design also, stylistic running header generation also. Let us see the demonstration. Before going to the demonstration, let me show how it is helpful in course material preparation and PowerPoint preparation, or even a Prezi presentations, whichever the presentation software we are using, either it is a Microsoft Word or Microsoft PowerPoint or a Prezi presentation software, we can make use of these CoolText materials. Let me show you how it is useful. This is a computer language processing system. This text generated from the tool CoolText. So this text, how it will be helpful? When we prepare a material, we can make use of this CoolText text generator as a running head generator. It's a kind of running head. So that makes more attractive and exciting and arousing the curiosity of the learners towards learning. There is another way we can make use of this. In the PowerPoint presentation also, we can bring this kind of CoolText. Goddess Saraswati is generated from CoolText. Goddess Lakshmi, then Mrs. Ram, Mrs. Radha, Ardhanarishwara, Goddess Durga. These kind of text we can generate with the support of CoolText. That is the main purpose of CoolText. Now let us move on to the demonstration. So for now I was explaining what is the use, how we can make use of the CoolText in our materials, in our presentations. Now we move to the demonstration. Let us take Google search engine. We can type CoolText is the name of the tool or software, stylish text generator. Then we can use this first link, open in a new tab. I'm opening in a new tab. It's getting loaded. Once the CoolText is typed into Google search engine, it will display the URL for the CoolText. We can click this. This is the home page of the CoolText web page. Once we reach here, it has two major items. One is logos, another one is fonts. By default, it will be available with logos. If you want to switch over to the font, we can click font. These many fonts are available, famous font categories. We can go through whichever the font we want. Then we can click 3D or whichever we like. Within 3D, what kind of font we like, this texture or this texture, whichever. We can fix that. With that font style, we can go for creating logo also, or we can download also. For example, this is the 3D font. If you want, it will allow us to download. So these are all the two advantage. Right now I'm not disturbing any of the font by default what the logos option gives. That I am going to use. There are 128 free graphic generator we can generate with that. So we just scroll through whatever the 3D text available. So there are 56 available in the first page shows. Just go through and go to the next page also. Whatever the type of element you want to bring a text, first you can decide. Later on, we go for selecting. First, I'm going to choose this. Normally, I like this, so I'm choosing this one. So here, data analytics, I'm typing here. Logo text is the place where in which we need to type. Until the typed matter is getting converted to the chosen template or that logo text generator, we need to wait. Now it is converted, data analytics. Now I'm going to add a few more things also using Python. No need to worry. Although it is generated, it is showing the progress. That the progress shows it is into working. Now it generated. Now, what is the limit of this logo generator? You need to understand this should not go beyond the screen also. We need to generate a minimal size of the text, a title case or something like that. Now my data analytics using Python text code is generated. What and all we can do with that? We can increase the size. Already it is 75. I am reducing now, 60 I am reducing. For every activity, it will take some time to reduce. Suppose the running head is very larger in size, then we can apply minimum text size so that it will look elegant. Now if you want to increase, we need to scroll up. Now I am increasing. So up to 65, originally it was 70. Now I am going to increase further. It has come up to 75. Now fine. Now next, what we should do? Logo. Now what is the thing it says is text color, which color we want. Darker yellow if you want, we can do pink. Pink color won't suit for this darker background. Either it should be white or yellow color, or it can be blue also. Whichever the color combination we like, we can choose. So now it has come like this. If you like, you can retain, but I'm for the purpose of demonstration I'm showing that. Now yellow back, we have come with yellow. Now this is the purpose. Text opacity, if you want, we can do. Pattern, this is the default pattern. If we don't like, there are other patterns available, we can go through. Whichever the pattern we like, we can keep using it. Let me choose, at least for the purpose of demonstration, this black color pattern I'm choosing instead of that. Yeah, now it is ready. Now shadow. Within that shadow, light blur or sharp blur, if you apply, noticeable changes we can see. Now that black color, instead we can choose some other different colors also. Okay, I can choose red color also. So that shadow color will keep changing. Now these are all the things we can do. Images, if we want, we can bring any image alignment. Composite, we can bring many more layers also into it. Now let me come back to text also. Add symbol. Add symbol, by default, it provides these many symbols. Whichever the symbol we like, we can bring along with that running head. For example, I'm going to bring a computer symbol into it. So with the computer, it is saying data analytics using Python. The kind of symbol is also generated along with the text. These are all the advantages. With the logo, after typing the text, if you wish to add any symbol, we need to keep the cursor somewhere. After that, we need to click the button add symbol, then it shows plenty of symbols. Whichever symbol suitable for our theme, just scroll through, plenty, maybe more than 1000 may be available. We need to go through it and we need to come out with which symbol we want for that suitability of the title. Now once things are ready, we need to go for the next step. These are all customizing steps. So text size, I want to reduce the text size. 97 I'm reducing. This symbol size also reduced. Now keeping here, we can reduce this also, because after including symbol, it seems to be very larger. So I'm reducing. So keep the symbol and reduce the size separately, and keep the text and reduce the size separately. I'm keeping, now this also I wanted to reduce up to 87. The logo size, that the computer size also reduced. Now it seems to be a little bit better for incorporating into PPT or even in the Word. Once the customization procedures are over, if you feel satisfied, comfortable with that logo generator, create composite. We need to click. This is the next step. First step, customization, choosing the running head or whichever the text generator we want. Next step is customizing. Third step is create composite. Until it is loaded here, we need to wait. Once it is loaded, we need to click download. Once downloading is over, don't open this with any of the software. It is changing this appearance. So that what I'm doing, show in folder, I'm going for that, just right click, copy. After copying, I will show you the demo. I'm just bringing here in the Word file. I'm just pasting. So then it is a kind of image file. We can resize also. We can customize further, suitable to the document. So I'm resizing. Now things are ready. So either this way we can do, or we can copy this and we can go to the PPT PowerPoint. These are also generated through full text only. New slide, and we can paste here. So we can stretch whatever the size we like. We can stretch it to the PowerPoint. This is one method. Now we are going back to the next method, cool text. That is for animated text generation. So far now we were discussing static text. If you look at this, this is one example for animated, this is another example for animated, this is another example for animated, this is another example for animated. If you go to the next page, couple of animations will be available. This one, whichever is already, when we look at in the animated mode or glittering mode, those all will animate into the PowerPoint only, not in Microsoft Word. PowerPoint higher end Microsoft version, if you have, it will start doing it. Now let me use this burning. Now, motivation and determination. I'm typing, I need to wait until it needs to customize. Yeah, it is customized. Now I can go for add symbol. For the motivation, anything we love, we can include it. Motivation symbol. Yeah, reading is one of the motivation. So I'm bringing this book like symbol also if you wish. Otherwise not required, it's not compulsory. I'm just exploring all the features for your necessity and requirements. I'm reducing the font, or by default whatever is there that we can keep. Now logo. Similarly, the colors, if you want to change, we can change. Now I'm changing from the red color to green color. The entire word will become the green colored one. Then alignment, width, height, whichever you want to adjust, you can do. Background, if you want to change, you can change the background. The possibility or available features I'm explaining, not necessary to use all. The basic default itself, will look good, very aesthetic appealing it would be. If you want, we can do composite. If you want to bring multiple element into a single, then we can do it. Otherwise, let us come back to text. Now my things are ready, or else let me go back to image, logo, then I put it into red color, the original one. I'm keeping the original one. Next, create composite. Once things are ready, customization is ready, this is the essential step, create composite. We have reached here. Now the customization process is ready, ready to download. Then we need to click download, the same procedure. Similarly, we should not open in any of the software. It is getting changed and aligned all the fonts so that show in folder, it will show in the folder. Copy, right click, copy. Let us come back to the PowerPoint slide. I'm keeping here. Now we can adjust again the size of the motivation and determination. We can adjust. Now it won't get animated, but the moment I am getting into presentation mode, during presentation mode only we can see the animation effect, not in the editing mode. This mode is editing mode. In a PowerPoint we used to type here, we need to align the slides and we need to provide text and the graphical items. By the time we cannot do anything. Once if we convert it into presentation mode, it will get animated. With that, two demonstration we have completed. Again, one more cool text if you want, click the cool text icon. Then again, we can come back. We can click any one of the text, whichever we like. Comic comedy, so it is converting it into comedy. So whichever the way you want, you can change. These are all the text gradient. Which gradient we like, we can choose. According to that, it will get changing. Shadow, we can change the shadow. Instead of that black color, we can change the shadow into yet another color, yellow color. So that shadow will get converted into, now yellow color shadow has come. Very mild effect, it has come. Now we can go to image, and if you want, we can add symbol, otherwise not required. If you are going for multiple layer complex logo, then we can use composite, otherwise create logo. The same software could be used for logo generator, poster design, website design, and all the kind of aesthetic designing, UI designing, we can make use of it, not only the presentations. Now we can download this. And we should not open with any of the software. We need to right click, show in a folder, then right click on the file, copy, come back to PPT or the Power Microsoft Word, wherever we want to bring that header, we can bring and we can resize further. breadth and width we can resize. With that, full text demonstration is getting over. I request you to subscribe the channel, share with your friends, and keep watching my channel for more videos. Thank you all.